Today we are going to manipulate this image to create these vertical lights or lines effect using the free app Snapseed. After importing the image in Snapseed, first I'm gonna do some basic tuning by lifting up the shadows to get details from the darker areas. I'm gonna save this as a copy. Now we will try creating those vertical lines. Note that in this method to get those perfect lines, it basically creates them from a single horizontal line of pixels, which it takes from the absolute center of this image. But as you can see, the center of this image has the subject's face, which I don't want to include. To alter the center, I'm going to use the expand tool with the white option selected. I'm going to increase the length a bit at the top so that the center of the image is now just a little bit over the top of the subject's head. Next, we're going to create those lines. Using the perspective tool, select the scale option and drag it vertically and make it elongated. Repeat the step again to further elongate the image. These steps takes a lot longer and might be confusing. There is a shortcut to do this. I will just delete these steps involving perspective tool. Coming here to expand tool, first I'm going to save this as a copy. Now importing the same as a new image, I'm going to use the perspective tool, selecting the scale option. I will repeat the earlier step by dragging the image vertically. This is the maximum you can do. Now select the stacks icon at the top, view edits. As you can notice, we have only the perspective effect applied here. Tap the three dot menu and select copy and then insert, which repeats the earlier step. Now go on by tapping insert option repeatedly till you get a fine straight vertical lines out of the image. I'm going to save this. As you can see, we didn't get those two lane colors on the road here. To get those colors, I'm going to import the earlier saved image where we lifted the shadows. Now we need the yellow lane colors which need to get into the center of the image. Again with the expand tool, this time extending it at the bottom till we get those yellow parts at the center. Saving this and opening it as a new image. Using the perspective tool with scale option, repeating it again till we get perfect straight lines. Saving this as a copy. Again opening the earlier saved image, elongating the image at the top a bit couple of times using the expand tool. Now using double exposure, I'm gonna add the first image of the vertical lines. Aligning it manually to the width of the image and placing it by dragging towards the top. Increasing the opacity to 100. Then with masking, tapping on the stacks icon, view edits, double exposure, and with the effect enabled and the brush value set at 0, masking out to reveal the original image at the bottom. Taking time to get a good selection so that the colored lines are aligned close to the colors in the background. Applying it. using double exposure again, this time adding the straight yellow lines of the lens, setting the opacity to 100 and masking out the parts other than the yellow lines. Taking a bit of time to get precise selection. Making sure to make the selection is perfect around the subject. Applying it. Now to make the remaining edits to pop the overall image. With curves, applying hot contrast preset globally. Next, in tune image, reducing the shadows and increasing the highlights for more contrast. To pop those lines in the background, using curves again, lifting the midtones and the highlights. With masking, removing the effect on the foreground to make the background pop. To make it a bit more interesting, I'm gonna try creating little blobs of shiny lines by increasing the overall brightness. And with masking, applying it selectively on parts of the lines. Little dodging with the brush tool to make the base of the lines brighter. The final result. Thanks for watching.